Hi guys, time for some Deathwing Control Priest. I think we'll keep the Dark Reaper and the Fire Tree Witch Doctor. I believe having the Task Breaker could be good in this game. So I found this deck on HS Replay and I made a few minor adjustments. I like the Power Word Shield. Should we coin it? Nah. I'm okay with that. Greetings.
Greetings.
Oh man, did he quit already? Nice, I like that. So, with this control priest, the longer the game goes on, the better it is for you. Especially going up against decks like this. So in this control priest, I added Bone Rakes and the Shadow Madness, because I didn't have another Cabal Shadow Priest. And of course, I added the Deathwing. Unfortunately, I do not have any weapons. Ah, I added this as well. So, this is going great so far.
There once was a man from Gilgamesh.
I quite like doing this Bone Rake, and let's put a Power Word Shield on it. Nice, we're keeping our hand full. I like having the Dusk Breaker a lot in this matchup. These are quite cool too. I really just wanted to have a Rumble card in this deck.
The Brotherhood Shell Cafe.
Oh wow. For now, let's go with a bone break. We'll do it like that. And then. The Omega Medic is quite nice as well. Once we hit 10, it's gonna restore. Ah, there's the Deathwing. Well, I think we just shuffle these two in, right? Yep. Do we? Yeah, we do. For 10-10 play. Try to psych him out.
Thank you.
For 10-10 play, I'm comfortable with a bone break. Makes things a bit uncomfortable for me now. With him having a Leroy on board. Oh, that's nice. Regeneration Thug.
This guy's toast.
A task break would be great right now. We just need to compete with his board right now until we can take control. Psychic Scream is a must. Let's just get our North Shine Cleric out once. Yeah, And right now I think I want to focus on making my hand empty. So as many cards as we can use, we will. The doctor is in. Over the next 2 turns, I like to use the bone rake, and I might just use the mind blast as well. Then I can smack him hopefully a few times with the bone rakes. I mean, with the death wind. He's pushing face. Let's just go with that. And then. And he's pretty much forced now to either trade or lose. Nice. Gone. Wow, Deathwing is gonna be great.
I'm out of cards.
So it seems highly possible we could still get there. Oh wow. Let's just slow things down for now. So he's very much forced to trade now. It puts him in a very awkward spot. He's taking 2 fatigue damage next turn. He's taking 3. And my Deathwing is going to take his board. So he wasn't gonna get there that way. Wow. That's unfortunate for him, but a great game for us, right? Oh wow, this is great. Guys, I introduce you to Deathwing Control Dragon Priest. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, please like, subscribe. Thank you for watching.
Well played.
Well played.